Stay home, stay safe, stay with Foxy. Hi guys, I'm Nikita and today I am going to show you how to do easy manicure at home. As due to COVID-19, I don't go outside, but I downloaded Foxy app to buy best products under best prices with pure safety. So let's get started. I'm going to show you on one hand and keep the other hand for comparison. Now you can see my uneven nails. Now, take a warm bowl of water, add any shampoo or body wash, just add a little bit of it. Mix it well and dip your hands in the bowl. Make sure remove your accessories. Dip your both hands one by one in the bowl for some time. That's it. Now remove your hands and remove your bowl. It's time to dry your hands with the towel. It's time to remove nail polish and I use Faces Canada Insta Remove Dip and Twist Nail Paint Remover. Just simply dip your nails and twist it. That's it. Your nail paint will be removed. Now the most important part of manicure is file, remove ridges, buff your nails, and polish and shine. I use Gub USA 4-way nail buffer block, but before that, I need to cut my nails. Give any shape to your nails as per your choice, not like me, I have very short nails. After cutting your nails, file nails in one direction to shape edges and remove ridges. Use this side once a month to smooth out ridges. I am just showing you for the video purpose. Now the next part of the video is Vega cuticle scissor. Vega cuticle scissor is specially designed to cut dead cuticles and hang nails perfectly with precision. The scissor is made of stainless steel blades with extra sharp pointed and curved tips. The scissor comes with ergonomic handle which provides added comfort and control. Groom your hand in style with this elegantly clasped tip performance tool suitable for both professional and home use. As you can see me, I am removing the cuticles by pushing it inside. This scissor helps you doing the same. And also you can cut the extra cuticles which is on your nails surrounding the border part of it. Make sure don't cut your hands. So no need to hurry, just do it slowly. So many dead skin found in my nails and we usually do not find out. We thought that our nails are so fine, but as you have seen that so much dead skin is found on the borders of the nails. But this homemade manicure will help you remove all these. Now I am buffing my nail surfaces. It is recommended to use this side once a fortnight to buff the nail surfaces. Now my favorite part, polish and shine. Use this side as often as you like for a super shiny finish. So now I'm going to show you my polished nails versus non-polished nails. So I keep my other hand as it is. And I haven't done any manicure process on it. So now you can see the difference. There is a lot of difference I can see now. Now it's time to moisturize your hands. It is very important part of manicure. You can use any moisturizer at your home. You don't need to buy anything from the market. It's time to add beauty with nail polish. I have two shades, red and nude color. Plus, I have a top coat which is transparent. So which one to select? I'm so confused. Okay, let's choose nude color. Apply it gently and try not to spill on the sides. If it spills, don't worry, you can remove it via nail paint remover. I didn't grow my nails so long. I have short nails, and the best part is manicure is for all kind of hands. Whether your nails are long or short, it doesn't matter. Manicure helps you pamper your hands plus nails. Now it's time to apply the top coat. The use of top coat is to secure your nail paint. If you have used any nail art or anything on your nails, then top coat will secure it for longer time. So guys, this is my final look of my home manicured hand. I hope you like it and you will also buy the products. Now see the difference between a manicure and a non-manicured hand. I see the lot of difference in my hands. Thanks to Foxy for those amazing products.